maybe you're waking up too. Yeah, Happy New Year. It's crazy, right?
Rah, rah, people probably still coming home. It wasn't the prettiest of days as we headed into last year. I mean, certainly the last day of the year was gray, cloudy, and you know what? We still have some remnant moisture this morning. In fact, showers are spinning offshore right now between Boynton and Boca Raton, and some of these are heavier downpours. So a little disturbance developed yesterday around that diffuse frontal boundary. So Boynton getting wet right now as well as Del Rey. This heavier stuff just continues to spin. Hopefully it'll stay offshore. As we head to points north, we are looking over West Palm at the potential for some more showers rolling in off the Atlantic, and then also between Hobestown and Jupiter Island. Light stuff now, but they saw some heavier downpours overnight last night. So bottom line, unsettled and gray again, at least to start this first day of 2015. We still have the remnant frontal boundary just kind of lingering in the area. So a little bit unsettled. We're not really going to stabilize and see more sunshine full force until tomorrow. And the reason why is because it's going to take a while for things to clear out and that high pressure to build in. The one thing that we can say is that it's mild out there. We are looking at the low 70s on the Treasure Coast, 74 at PBIA, 74, very mild and humid out there, 73 in Boca Raton. And for the first day of 2015, it's looking like a slight chance of showers, light southeast winds, and 80 degrees with the clouds sort of hanging on for